I'm Bleeding Critic. Here's the review for To The Lake. This Russian Netflix series, To The Lake, is the perfect template for writers and directors on how to create an addictive thrill ride. Creators from the once brilliant The Walking Dead should take notice. To The Lake will remind them on how to plan a story well and write strong character arcs that keep you curious on what they're going to do or say. To The Lake's horror vibe is genuinely creepy and unnerving. At the start, there's subtle moments kicking off in the background that are clever signals to what's unravelling. It's beautifully filmed with cool camera angles and drone shots. All the actors are fantastic. Their characters carry the story brilliantly. This Russian production sets the bar. The over-the-top, constant drama works because I'm invested into the characters. I care about some of them. There's a section of music which is influenced by John Carpenter's original 80s movie, The Fog, which is a little distracting. But apart from that, this is an all-out blast that's emotionally involving and at times harrowing. This series has the most interesting, intriguing characters I've seen in a Netflix series for a long time. So many emotions, so many, wow, did that just happen, moments. To The Lake certainly knows how to press those buttons, grabbing me by the throat into one hell of a frightening and very possible survival scenario. This is how it's done.